The Smith County Fire Marshal's Office is investigating the electrocution death of a Winona man. The call came in at 10:30 yesterday morning. Several agencies in Cherokee County Electric all responded. The man's name is not being released at this time, but the marshal has confirmed he died while attempting to cut a power line.